Hello, everybody. My name is Drew, and welcome back to BioShock Infinite. We're here where we picked off.
The prophet shall yes. sit the throne.
Shush.
He was grooming me.
Would you?
Wasn't he?
Thompson.
Yes.
Yeah, I think
so. Fuck.
Why lock me up?
You interrupting
I'm
bitch.
He didn't want to be groomed. Maybe he had something in the works to make
interrupt
you.
Interrupt my goddamn intros.
Like what?
Freaking, you know what? Screw you people. I'll do what I want. Anyway, we're back here. We're going to go to Comstock House. We're picking up. We're in this. Where are we? Grand Central Depot, whatever it is. That's where we're at, and we're gonna go find Comstock and hopefully kill the shit out of him. That's the idea anyway. Let's start my timer here. Alright, let's rock and ruin.
Thought they'd stay on top forever.
What up, y'all? Fuck you, eat a come on. There you go, get dead. Wow, okay, was not expecting that to have bad people right there. What have we got? Charge aid. Ooh, undertow. Eh, whatever. What point do we have? Really, only 203. That's right. Shotgun, RPG, heater. Eh, whatever.
I found some money. Want it?
Oh, yeah, I do. Thank you. I need help is what I need. Salts was fine. Yeah. What do you got? Hello. Tickets everywhere.
Anyone who could hear the sound of my voice.
Hello.
These are dire times, and I could ever so use your aid.
Could you?
I hope no one has forgotten me.
Need a lock picked.
Seems easy enough.
So I guess we got to try and rescue the radio broadcaster, dude. Let's just try a pistol here. Thank you, darling. Ooh, silver eagles like that. Hellfire. Nothing super interesting. Alright, let's move on our way. Keep on trucking. Alright. Now I definitely need health though. Hello! Holy shit. Well, they're very dead. Oh, you know what? There was another door back there, wasn't there? Oh man, what am I thinking? You guys are gonna yell at me for not exploring. What was I thinking? Oh no, we did go in here. I'm an idiot. Alright, moving on with life. Readjust my microphone here a little. We're just gonna pretend that I didn't forget where I'd just been and move on. Bye bye now.
Uh
oh. Well, that's not good. What do you got? Any hand cannon ammo? Nope. Got some heat healing stuff though. Hi, Elizabeth.
I don't know what you're. Money. Okay, catch.
Take it.
Great.
And
help me out with this lock.
Let me have a look.
Oh, hey, there we go.
Done.
I don't know where they are, but they're looking for me. Let's go. What do you got in here? Oh, health kit. Oh, good. Thank you. Carbine ammo. Yeah, we can buy some carbine ammo. But the real reason is hand cannon ammo for sure. And unlock that for me.
Give me a second.
So we can get that gun automaton as well.
Yours.
God, I love the way they sound. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. He's dead. Isn't there another one? And he's dead. Salt's for me. Fuck you, buddy.
Come here, Sally.
Sally? You call me Sally? Ah, screw you, asshole. I am no Sally. Open? Not open. Okay. We've got the armory. What else we got going on? Y'all let me know. Ooh, gear. Right there. Right in front of me. What'd we get? Burning halos. 70% chance that a melee target sets a... Yeah, I'll take it. I'm not gonna equip it, though. That's not that interesting to me. Same thing, right? Okay. Same deal. Alright.
More money. Cash.
Yep. Thank you.
That'll do.
All the money I can take. That'll do, pig. That'll do. RPG's full. Oh, hello. And that pistol, which I don't really care much for. Gross. Very gross. Okay, so let's move on then. I'm guessing we're gonna have to go up those other stairs. Let's go on up here. Now, the fact that there's a gun automaton that I can port in here.
Open it.
Sure thing.
Woo! You know that he did. Sadly, I could not save that guy. Poor bastard. Oh well. What else we got going on here? Anybody hanging around that doesn't need to be? Now, where did we come in? We came in up there. So that's all closed off. I can't jump on that, can I? Oh, I can. Huh, what do you know? And then we've got a soldier here. Is there anything that I should buy? Ammo increase. Damage boost would be good, but I'm not using it. Realistically, I want hand cannon and carbine stuff.
Okay.
Thank you.
Got it.
Digging the corset look. Not gonna lie. What was over here? Was that a set of stairs? No. Okay, so the only option for us then is to go upstairs then. Continue on our way. After searching a corpse or two.
Here you go, you sons of bitches! Your homes are ours! Your lives are ours!
So they're worshipping Lincoln. As opposed to... Oh. Ow. That guy's dead. He's dead. He's not dying. Okay, there we go. Oh, wow. Jesus.
Do it. Now. Much obliged.
Thank you.
Woo. Do it.
Okay.
Where are they coming from? Oh shit, come the other way. I'm gonna go up here. Holy shit, that's really loud. Oh, thank God. Thank you, Elizabeth.
It's all I have right now.
It's fine. As long as you keep me with health and shit, we're good. Also, the Tesla coil. Uh-oh.
That'll do.
Oh, Oh shit.
Taunt your soul!
Come on, please be dead. Oh god. Oh god, this is a problem. Holy fucking Christ. Did I die? I lived! Okay, that's fine. That was cool.
Elizabeth!
Okay.
Holy shit. Now that's what I call a firefight. God damn. What's all that up there? Nothing that I want. That's cover. Holy Christ, man. When they want me dead, they really, really want me dead. What do you got going on in here? Anything useful for me? Oh, audio box. Sure.
The Lutetz field entangled my quantum atom with waves of light, allowing for safe measurement. Sound familiar, brother? That's because you were measuring precisely the same atom from a neighboring world. We used the universe as a telegraph. Switching the field on or off became dots and dashes. Dreadfully slow. But now you and I could whisper through the wall.
So there's the first hint at the multiple universes theory. Flash around in the game. Like, they're dropping some anvil-sized hints all over the place, but I mean, that's like the first, I guess, direct. Like, hey, by the way, parallel universes are a thing in this game, in reality. So we're gonna have to go that way. Let's see what else we're missing before we move on. Don't think we're missing anything. No, I think we're pretty much clear here. Okay, so let's keep on going here. Man, the two extra firemen really, like, that fucked me up, man. Man, they just, like, freaking executed all these people, didn't they? Jesus. Bastards. And to think I actually was, like, here. In league with these assholes. How many do I have left? I don't think I have that many lockpicks left.
There.
Elizabeth?
What's the dog?
Like hell.
Dibs on his boots.
Ha! Dibs on the girl!
Ow. Correct. As I want to say. Jesus,
those
man.
Those turnstiles are one way. Should we check out the bookstore before we leave?
Yeah, let's go bookstore. Good call. Can I buy anything? Nope. I'm not. Always useful.
Great.
Now, how many lockpicks do I have of it? Three and it's one. Perfect. Health kit. How much are how's our health doing? Yeah, we could use that. Carbine ammo for sure. Ammo. I need to be able to carry more hand cannon ammo. That's for damn sure. Okay, what's going down? What you got? Oh, look at them. Look at the little toys. Hello, Rosalind.
Brother, what Comstock failed to understand is that our contract...
Killing with a vigor trap has 50% chance of becoming a gun to become ghost. Oh, that's cool. That's interesting.
...is a window not into prophecy, but probability. But his money means the Lutetz field could become the Lutetz tear. A window between worlds. A window through which you and I might finally be together.
Lutetz tear. So I'm guessing that's kind of what Elizabeth does there, eh? That's gotta
check
be what they're talking. Try to sneak up on me. Alright, so now they're just like, they're not even being subtle anymore.
Sally! The bastard snuck in while the Vox was shooting up the place and took my girl! Got her locked up in the salty oyster. His hidden closet, he keeps all his treasures. Just need to hit the button under the register to open it, but...
Okay, so we have to go to Salty Oyster. Good to know. Repeat again, don't care. Where is the Salty Oyster then? Hi. Oh, wow, I hit that guy in, like, the jaw. Gruesome. Okay, where's Salty Oyster? Ow, Jesus. Fuck you, buddy. What? Oh. No, like, every time she does that, that scares, like, the ever-living Christ out of me. Okay, where the hell's Salty Oyster? I want the Salty Oyster. Where be you at? Is that, like, behind us? I'm guessing that's going to be behind us. Where is the Salty Oyster? Oh, there it is right there. Whoop. How did I not take any damage on that? Hidden button under the register, you say? Where is this register?
There must be a button under the register.
Right there. Oh, right there. Sweet. Oh, hello. What are you? Shush. Oh, good goddamn. What is this? What is this? I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. All right, then. Return to sender.
Press to generate a magnetic shield.
Oh.
Hold to absorb damage and release to throw it back.
Now that is useful.
Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
Huh. Drop a magnetic shield in front of you. Carry the shield in front of you. Drain salts, releasing the shield, throws bullets back. That is so cool. I'm gonna go with salts.
Perfect.
Here from Rosalind.
You have been transfused, brother, into a new reality. But your body rejects the cognitive dissonance through confusion and hemorrhage. But we are together, and I will mend you. For what separates us now but a single chromosome?
That's creepy and interesting with the whole parallel universe thing right now. Oh. Hold on, let me...
Open it.
That is awesome. That's gonna use a lot of salt, but goddamn, that is really freaking cool. Okay. Yep. Oh, hey, I didn't switch my trunk. Thank you. Ammo. Okay, let's move on now. Man, oh man, that vigor is awesome. That is so cool. How could you not instantly fall in love with that as a thing? Yeah, I'll just freaking drop a shield down and hide behind it. Like... Bam. That is so cool. Alright. Now, I need ammo for a quick second, so let's go over here. Do I need any health? How's my health? Health is full. Carbine ammo. And cannon ammo. Everything else is fine. We've got money again. Could we upgrade something, maybe? Crow's Trap Aid. Charge Aid. Increase the number of enemies I can pull in at a time. Increase the duration of the enemy float time. Brief invulnerability would be nice. Possession for less is good. I don't have enough for that. Okay, so you know what? We'll just move on with life then. One-way turnstiles coming up.
We won't be able to return.
That's fine. Doot, 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 I like the way that, like, that does, like, to me, that's almost like a really subtle loading screen. You know what I mean? Like, it's not quite a full-on, like, hey, by the way, we're loading to a new thing.
Hold on to this?
Yes, I did.
Much obliged.
Much obliged, man. But, like, definitely a nice way of doing things.
Can you open this?
It's a simple dual-dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools.
Okay. So let's find out.
This might be it. Why are you so keen on lock-picking and code-breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't Fact of matter. Up again.
Oh, no. Oh. Why? Why? Man? Hello there! Oh, fuck. Wow, Jesus. Nope. So much nope. Holy shit, man. What the F is that even? I don't even know what that is.
Elizabeth.
What the fuck? What the fuckity fuck, man? God damn, that is freaking terrifying.
Elizabeth,
you okay?
You promise me.
I will stop him.
No. Oh?
That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
Oh, that's wrong.
It won't come to that. All right.
That's taking a turn for the darker. Shit, son. All right. Is it weird that you kind of want to just, like, reach out and hug her? Good goddamn. All right. What's going on here, folks? Oh, wow.
Look. Locks are tearing this place apart.
God damn, son. So this is Comstock, can I say? Financial District? Holy Christ in a cracker! All right, then. Well, I guess that doesn't leave with much choice. And get wrecked. Oh, that did not kill you. Okay, that was fine.
Do it!
Done.
Who's shooting at me? Oh. Jesus Louise, I was hoping to end the episode soon, but Where? Oh, I gotcha. Thanks, I'm gonna need that. Anybody home? Where we got? Where are you even shooting right now? Oh, he's behind us. This is like the coolest rail thing right now. I'm loving this.
Where'd he go?
Okay, so he's dead. Who is he even shooting at right now? Oh, hello. Oh, shit. All right, then. Let's grab the shell tracker. Okay, so we're gonna have to stay on this thing in order to survive, for sure.
Go ahead.
Sure thing.
Handyman can temporarily electrocute Skyline? Okay, well, fuck. Alright then. Where the hell is... Okay, he's over there right now. I'm just gonna keep popping him from, like, far away here. Christ. Get wrecked. Woo. God damn. Thanks. I'm gonna need those.
That's all I have right now.
That's fine. Do you now? Do you really have me? Okay, hold on. We're almost out of this mess. Just hold on a few more seconds. Where's the last one? He dead? Pretty sure he's dead. Well, alright then, that's the end of today's episode, folks. If you liked the episode, as always, please leave a like. It helps me out tremendously when you guys do that for me. Man, we're getting into some serious shit now. The whole multi-universe thing is really kicking off, and we're getting dark. It's getting very, very dark. If it wasn't dark before, it's really dark now. Anyway, as always, thank you all so very much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a great day. Bye-bye.